Breaking developments in the Sadley's investigation. The grand jury has indicted three people in the contract scandal.
Ronald Brent Sadley, Curtis Brooklander, and Timothy Hooper are all charged with a felony count, conspiracy to defraud the state, and five felony counts of presenting false and fraudulent claims against the state. News 4 has been digging through the indictment, and we're going to do a deep dive coming up in our next half hour.